music makers, and we are the dreamers of dreams. The first and the last words of The Music Makers by Edward Elgar, performed here on the first night of the proms by the American mezzo-soprano Lorraine Hunt-Leverson, the BBC Symphony Chorus and Orchestra, with its leader Michael Davis and its chief conductor Leonard Slatkin. Such rich, romantic, highly personal music. What attracted Elgar to O'Shaughnessy's poem, he says, was the concept of the artist as the dream, alone at the water's edge, apart from the world, and yet inspiring every generation. Ravishing part not only for mezzo, but also for choir, and the chorus is celebrating its 75th anniversary this season, making it older than the BBC Symphony Orchestra itself. And they'll be taking part in a total of 6 proms this year. It even has its own late night prom this season on the 21st of August. But here now back on stage, Lorraine Hunt-Leverson. She began her career as a viola player before turning to singing. And she's a performer of such intensity and magnetism. Works with all the great conductors and directors, born in San Francisco. And that huge cheer for the BBC Symphony Chorus, one of the busiest choirs around, has a long and fruitful relationship with BBC Symphony Orchestra, makes more television and radio appearances than just about any other choir, and has a huge range of repertoire. Chorus director of the BBC Symphony Chorus is Stephen Jackson.